Happy birthday, Random Encounters. Hope you have a good one. Love you.
Looking up, there's always sky. Rest your head, I'll take you high. We won't fade into darkness. Won't let you fade into darkness. Why worry now? You'll be safe. Hold my hand, just in case. This world can seem cold and gray, but you and I are here today. And we won't fade into darkness. No, we won't fade into darkness. Nothing to fear, but fear is here. We'll be okay, just keep the faith. And we won't fade into darkness. Fade into darkness.
Congratulations!
Grab your double barrel, fill this fish with... Ahoy there, Random Encounters! I hear you be having a birthday. Seems like you just had one of them a couple years back, but whatever. Anyway, I decided to congratulate you on 3 years the only way I be knowing how. By singing ye an old sea shanty. Yippee-R-E, today's your special day. And every time I see you, it just makes me shout hooray! I love to watch your videos from Pikmin to Ganon Claws. You brighten up my darkest days, so thank you, Random Encounters. I love you guys. Keep up the great work.
I'm Penguin. This is Pikachu. This is Pinkie's Eye. We wanted to say happy birthday, Random Encounters! Woo! Now this is going to be one of those short messages. And I absolutely love you guys. Keep up the good work. It's a little dark in here, but I'm getting to sleep. Happy birthday! Ah! Those are terrible words. Okay, I just wanted to say you guys are awesome. You guys kind of inspired me to keep being nerdy, and that's good because I love being nerdy. And, I always loved your bloopers. They always made me laugh my head off. Literally. Just kidding. Happy birthday, guys! You are awesome! Bro hug! those bumps. See ya! Happy birthday!
Now, before I start, this is a Random Encounters birthday poem for a Random Encounters birthday. And enough with the intro, let's start. Sparrow and AJ, plus that one guy. I can't remember his name. I don't know why. Still, you're all great. What can I say? Besides that, your music is special in its own unique way. Ganon to Zilla, Eevee to Peach. Nothing is out of these geniuses' reach. Pika and Pong with Brony songs too. Whoever it is, I'm with you. So a happy B-Day to all. I wish you the best. I believe that this also is said by the rest. Oh, that made no sense. But one more thing to say. Happy birthday to all, and to all a good day.
Happy birthday, Random Encounters. My favorite moment is the Eevee song. Even though you guys didn't really include Espeon and Umbreon. That's my attempt at mimicking Espeon. And I will attempt to do a little something here. Yes, I will. Pika pika, beep beep, happy birthday to you. Hope you enjoyed. Bye.
Happy birthday! Can't believe it's been 3 years already.
I've been watching for so long.
And in that time, you've given us over 40 musicals, 400 videos, interviews, vlogs, Let's Plays, Pokemon, Ponies, Peach, Pac-Man, Pirates, Fanto, and lots of other musicals beginning with P. So I say thank you for the music, the songs you're singing. Thanks for all the joy they're bringing. And you know, here's to another 3 years of Random Encounters. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Random Encounters. Happy birthday to you.
And happy birthday from Hawaii, Random Encounters. Peter, AJ, Sparrow, and whoever else may be there. Sorry I don't know everyone there, but happy birthday, happy anniversary, Random Encounters. Check it out. Celebrating with some friends. Everybody, say happy birthday to Random Encounters.
Happy birthday, Random Encounters.
Check it out. Big screen TVs, Monster Hunter and Mario Karting it up like a boss. Repping the Random Encounters threads right up in here. Yeah. Hot dogs, chips, having a party for y'all. I lied. This isn't my place. I couldn't afford these TV screens in my lifetime. This food, nothing's mine. These guys aren't even really my friends.
Yeah, by the way, when am I gonna get paid?
No, that's...
Stop videoing in my house. God, give me that.
I'm sorry. Guys, no, don't reprimand me. You're my real friends. You guys are my real friends.
Okay,
get out of here.
So far. But I feel so close when I watch your videos and I love it so much. It's like you made it just for me.
God damn it, Alvin!
Now it's 3 a.m. and I'm standing outside. I brought a gift you'll never see. So I'll just stand alone. It was only my goal to say happy birthday to R.E. I'm such a blockhead.
Hey, JJ and Peter and Sparrow. I'm Ashley and this is Mia, my cat. She's very annoyed because I was holding her for a long time. Hi, guys, and happy 2 year birthday. I can't believe it's been 2 years already. I haven't been completely with you the whole time. But I'm glad I got on when I did, because you guys are awesome. I love all the video you guys do. I just think you guys are fantastic. Your musical qualities are amazing. I love the musicals. The musicals are like my favorite thing, which is really what you guys do. But anyways, thank you so much for everything you guys did. This is just a small video to say thanks and happy birthday. And I was making some fan art, but I didn't get it done. So instead, you get no lines of a song either, because I'm thinking of all the different happy birthday songs that I can sing that are copyrighted. And I don't want to get flagged. And I don't want to get you guys flagged either. So, let's see. Let's just do the happy birthday to you. There you go. That's all I've got. That's all I can do that could not get us both removed from YouTube. Hopefully. Yes. Okay. So, I hope you guys have a great day, and all the people who helped out with all the videos that are there, thank you for everything you guys do. You guys are just so much fun and fantastic, and I love watching your vids, and I can't wait to see what you guys come up with next. So, this is Ashley signing off. Beard salute!
Hey everyone, this is Chris Servo, and I'm just uploading this cute video to say happy birthday to a few of my mates, because Camel's birthday today, so happy birthday, and it's Nate Beth's birthday on Saturday, so happy birthday! So, just to be cute with it, I thought I stuck my dog. Dog's idea, by the way, not mine. Say hi, Archie. Bella. She loves it. She just wants to anyone. It's also the Random Encounters week, so happy birthday to Random Encounters. Are you going to play Hell's Dogma now? My dog can be in sleep mode. Okay, she just left me. But anyway, happy birthday to all my mates. Happy birthday to Camo today. Beth Sati. God, what's this one? To Sati, and happy birthday to the Random Encounters. 3 years, and you're doing great. So, thanks. Bye!
Hey guys, I'm Beast from Legend of a Beast Boss. Actually, you might have known that already. And I have decided to crash your little digital party. Just wish the Random Encounters channel a happy birthday. So I gotta say, my favorite Random Encounter memory was my first encounter with you guys. I actually remember it pretty well. I mean, I was there sitting on my laptop looking for stuff to do for a musical theater piece. And you know, me being a bit of a geek, of course I'm gonna look into video game musicals and stuff like that. So, I actually ran into your guys' channel completely by accident though, because I found Legend of Ganondorf in one of the YouTube suggestion sidebars. And after I stopped laughing and could breathe again, I decided that I was going to binge watch all of your videos, and I did. I watched all the musicals over one single weekend. I'd also been playing TF2 a lot at that time, and you know, I'm still a TF2 player, but I had been playing TF2 a lot at that time, and when I saw Medic, like the Medic musical, I knew I had to get a hold of it somehow. So I fired up the private message window, you know, planning to hit you guys up with a question, and I was scared. But anyway, once my panic attack was over, I just kind of forgot about it. Didn't think much would come of it. But a couple weeks later, lo and behold, you guys were nice enough to stop for a second and give little me some tips. And the first person I hear from was AJ. AJ wrote the email, so hey, AJ. So it was right about that time that I realized that you guys were actually really cool in real life. I don't know what I was expecting from you guys. Maybe I thought you were gonna be all like intimidating and above me, but you guys turned out to be really cool. AJ gave me the instrumental, and the rest is pretty much history. And I was just mind blown that I got the chance to, you know, talk with you guys. I don't know. You know, and you guys had my back for anything YouTube related that I even needed to ask about. Actually, come to think of it, I haven't uploaded any of the videos that you guys have given me instrumentals for. Yeah, the closest thing I got to that was just dedicating a video to Sparrow. Yeah, actually, I'm not gonna go into that right now, because, you know, me meeting the bird was a whole nother story entirely. Hey, Sparrow. I should get back on making those videos. I'm gonna retune them, and then I'm gonna upload them. Consider it a late birthday present, Ari. Anyway, long and short of it is, I just want to let you guys know, thanks. I really feel like I owe everything I've done on YouTube to you guys. I mean, you guys helped me get my start. And I know at this point my channel is still really small, but I just want to let you guys know I owe it all to you. You helped me get my start. Anyway, happy birthday, you guys. Happy birthday to the Random Encounters channel, and here's to one more year of game musical awesomeness. That's all I got. I don't really know how to end it all special. So I guess I'm just going to do what I normally do. Discombobulate. Blah.
Happy birthday, Random Encounters. The crew here at the Adam and Check Show sincerely wishes you the best as your channel continues to grow this year. And sorry about the advertisement. Happy birthday.
Hello, everybody. This is Lavra here. Geno's Maze is playing in the background, but I wanted to say happy birthday, Random Encounters. You've always been there. I've sent you over a million emails. I've sent you, like, 3 letters. And there's more mail coming soon. And all I need to do is find something. But while I'm doing that, I'm just going to say, happy birthday. Thanks for always being there. You know how I've told you all about that stuff that's going on. And I probably could not trust anybody else with that. So thank you for always being there, man. People. Ugh. AJ, thanks for responding to all of my emails. Peter, thanks for helping him film the video that has my fan mail in it. Sparrow, thanks for making that nightmarish picture on the latest letter that you sent back. I know it haunts AJ's dreams forever, but anyway, I'm just really happy that you've been on for over 2 years now, and I'm just really happy for you. And 50,000 subscribers. That's way more than I have! I have only 2 currently. Well, thanks so much. And happy birthday. And I will see you. Goodbye.
Happy birthday, Random Encounters. I don't know how to say this best, but I just can't thank you enough for what you do. You lighten up my worst of days with your musicals. And your confidence during RE interviews, as well as your motivation, inspires me more than I can describe. As such, I'd like to wish you the best of luck for the future, and have recorded for you an ear-bleeding cover of Rain's Part of Companion Cube.
I can tell that you're a sinful boat. You've no heart beside your painted coat. I could have seen you're important to me. I don't think I could ever let you go. Johnny! And Peter, my
Okay, well that was horrible. But anyway, happy birthday!
Super Sasha! Random Encounters has just released a new video!
Oh, what?
And they want you to say happy birthday to them!
Oh.
Happy birthday, Random Encounters! I'm wearing your shirt! It's your third birthday already! And I can't believe it! And you are so awesome! I love what you do, and I've said this a million times. You are amazing! And I don't know how else to say it, so I just... kinda... hi. How are you doing? Okay, I'm doing well, thank you. Also, I have a special guest to say happy birthday! Say happy birthday, Bonnie! She said happy birthday. She just speaks in dog. Also, I have a little Sonic Lawrence little poster and Yoshi poster up there. I'm a nerd. Also, I have Sonic the Hedgehog bed sheets. Along with my legs and my dog. And happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday.
Hello, Random Encounters. It's Spider-Star U. Welcome to this little birthday video. Just wanted to wish you guys a happy birthday, because you guys have been doing this for 3 years. So happy birthday, Random Encounters. I guess I'll just jump in right away and go into my favorite Random Encounters memory. So I guess my favorite memory has to be when I first discovered Random Encounters. Alright, so back in March 2013, of course you guys know this, but you guys released a musical called The Eevee Song. And I discovered Random Encounters through that because the YouTube video, was posted on Cheeseburger.com? Cheeseburger.com, that place that has Poke memes and stuff, they have like a whole subsection for Pokemon stuff. So that's where I discovered it. And when I clicked on it, I was like, what is this going to be? Is this like going to be opera or something? Like, I didn't know what to expect. But when I clicked on it, you know, It was amazing. It was just really a lot of fun. You guys looked like you were having so much fun filming it. You know, Dodger was awesome. Everyone was awesome. The Pokemon costumes, I loved all, every costume. The red costume, the Mudkip costume. Of course, the Eevee costume's the best. Plus, Soul Mining costume. Everything was just really well made. The song was put together great, and I just, it's still one of my most favorite Random Encounters musicals to this day. More of my favorites are like musicals like the Wario Rap, the Pikmin song, Companion Cube, Tetris song. You know, I discovered all those other great musicals just through the Eevee song and getting to know you guys. So it's been a real honor to see you guys' musicals, and I just wanted to wish you guys a happy birthday. And I'm sorry if I'm a little nervous right now. This is one of the first times I posted a video of myself on the internet with face and everything. So just kind of, I'm kind of shy. So anyway, just wanted to wish you guys happy birthday once again. I can't wait to see what you guys are gonna bring us this year, because that Godzilla musical, it was the bomb. It was amazing. So I have high hopes for the future for Random Encounters. I have high hopes. So anyway, thank you guys so much for watching me ramble on. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. And yeah, just can't wait to see what you guys will bring us. Best wishes for the future, and that's it. That's all there is. Bye guys, thanks for watching.
Hey guys, it's GoGo11 here, and I'd like to thank you, Random Encounters, for helping me out by basically giving me advice for a beginning YouTuber. And thanks, Sparrow. You should go subscribe to her, she's a real good person. And AJ, subscribe to the Random Encounters team. Plus, if he has a channel, subscribe to him, he's awesome. Also, do not ever forget to subscribe to Random Encounters. Plus, if Peter has a channel, subscribe to him. I will be looking up them things, and I'll subscribe to all of them. They're really great, and they helped me out from where I was considering doing self-harm to myself, but I watched their videos and they really cheered me up. So yeah, don't forget to subscribe to them. Bye.
Hello, Inkilterers, and happy Girth Day to Random Encounters and Trailtainment! For your big day, I was debating what I should do. Should I sing one of my stupid songs? Should I babble on in an evil ultimatum? But in the end, I thought I'd do something quite special. A special story written by myself, featuring some in-characters you may recognize. Let us begin. The Three Little Pikachus. Once upon a time, there were three little Pikachus named AJmon, Petermon, and Sparrowmon. They were celebrating the birthday of their wildly successful YouTube channel. They were all having a wonderful time until Hitler showed up. I'm going to have to end the story here because the rest of it is really, really racist. The end. And the moral of this story is, if you have a friend who is a robot, do not download porn onto his hard drive, because he will get a virus. Happy birthday, Random Encounters! You keep making those musicals! As for me, I'm off to Burger King! I hear they're serving burgers now!
Da, 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 da. General Grunt's our leader, he makes us so, so proud.
We cannot sing otherwise, no, because we're not allowed. He banned anime and hot food, for that he should be thanked. He certainly didn't cause our economy to tank. Hey!
Happy birthday, Random Encounters. Beard salute! Woo!
Too bad his team is level 7 and it's stupid.
Yeah, that's right.
I'll use my thunder check to mock it when we win.
We're losing by Triforce of Power.
sweet, a Pac-Man.
Yeah, I called dibs.
Hey, I've already made my reservation.
When we stop for treats,
we hate green bits.
I'll bring in subject 18.
From hearts unknown, and when he's in
homeless pets, when he gets too depressed, quite like John.
You can survive solo or invite up to three suckers, friends, to grab a bite in multiplayer mode.
My only clue. It's got a match at the loo.
Very soon, then balloons avoid your legs.
Then Pikmin, Assassin's Call of Duty, Ninja Gaiden 2.
It's on me!
Hey, what you doing tonight? The Smash Brotherhood can use gals like you.
Woo!
Surgically!
Yup. An Xbox 360! No, get off! Get off! Next!
Hi, Santa. Can I have a pony?
Password required.
No one's got the fruit as Wario. No one has the fruit as Wario.
No matter how strange, so choose me, baby.
You'll have the worst time ever. When you attend E3.
Going away.
With all your closest friends, and with friends like these.
Who needs enemies?
The Mega Evolutionary form that's truly brand spanking new!
This picture is not very good.
Night of the add-ons and luck on party games.
If anybody wants to sing, I'll be outside.
Ooh. Bye.
Take your dirt and look at the
food of your bed. I want to
sleep.
Unleash the power of Pong. We'll play a jank, give the power of Pong.
What more will this unlock? What secrets are? Perhaps the
we pay for that?
A couple trillion.
Well, the hat looked nice.
Special too. So I brought some guanks from the outer guanx zoo. They honk and squonk and sing just for you.
Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy, happy birthday to you. Happy.
It's your birthday, it's your birthday, happy birthday to you. It's your birthday.
Till the end, 'cause you're the bestest of all of my friends. Here's Mickey and Donald and Goofy too, to celebrate your birthday with you.
Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy, happy birthday to you.
I wanted to tell you in my own special way that you're extra special, so have a great day.
Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy, happy birthday to you.
Sing along.
Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy, happy birthday to you.
Come on!